The success of Succession, the award-winning American television drama, has made stars of the actors who brought to life the feuding family. Sarah Snook, who played Shiv, has just crossed the threshold from television to the stage. She plays 26 characters, which she told us is a little like the Olympics for acting.
What to do next when you've been in one of the greatest TV shows of all time?
What, are you best pals with him now? Have you done a deal?
Come on, Shiv. Talk to me.
The answer for Sarah Snook, a.k.a. Shiv Roy in Succession, is to go it alone. She's now on a West End stage playing every role in Oscar Wilde's The Picture of Dorian Gray.
So you're playing all 26 parts in this?
Yeah.
So that is a challenge.
Yeah, yeah, it's a huge challenge. It's an Everest. It's like an Olympic. It's the Olympics for acting.
Yeah. What made you ready for the Olympics of acting?
I don't know. In need of a challenge, playing Shiv for so long. I mean, I did other things in between as well as doing Succession, but playing Shiv for a decent amount of time, kind of, you know, after a while you're like, I want to stretch my wings and show what else I've got.
So Shiv's fault.
It's Shiv's fault. Blame her.
You have the only two things worth having. Looks and youth.
Wilde's famous Victorian novel, which has also been adapted for the screen here in 2009, tells the story of a hedonistic man seeking eternal youth. Snook says the story still works well today because of the continuing obsession with self-image and social media.
You know, I think in terms of the roles that I've chosen over my life, there's an interest in what is our public mask and what is our private mask and how do the characters that I choose to show those at different times.
I know you've been to the West End before, you were with Ralph Fiennes in the production. There's been a lot said recently by some leading actors here in the UK about the price of theatre tickets in the West End. Mm. It feels like it's becoming unaffordable for younger people.
In terms of storytelling, it's a better thing for society to have a broader range of people telling stories, and if those people from either end of the scale of financial position are being locked out of seeing stories and seeing theatre, then that inevitably is going to be detrimental to the theatre long term.
Being part of a power-hungry family in Succession has brought Sarah Snook many awards, but nothing, she says, is as challenging as taking centre stage alone. Nina Nanar, News at 10.